Heathrow Director, good day again. Air service 381, stand 328, Boeing 739, information Echo. Request clearance to Roma.
Air service 381, Heathrow Director, good afternoon, sir. You're cleared, the man has filed. Detling 1 Juliet, departure runway 90 right, squawk 2242.
Clear to Rome, Detling 1 Juliet, 09 right, squawk 2242, air service 381.
381, your readback's fully correct. QNH 1025, report ready, push and start.
QNH 1025, we report when ready for push and start, air service 381.
Speedbird 669, welcome to London Heathrow, sir. Vacate to the right, continue on Bravo, Charlie, Terminal 5, stand of your choice.
Roger, continue via Bravo, Charlie to Terminal 5, my stand, Speedbird 669, thank you very much.
Director, Air Service 381, we're ready for push and start.
Air Service 381, push and start is approved. Face north-west on hotel.
Push and start approved, facing north-west, release on hotel, Air Service 381. Okay, flight deck door, close the locket. Fuel, we have 8.1 tons. Passenger sign is on, windows. Lock it. MCP V2141, heading 090, altitude 6000. Takeoff speed V1133, VR134, V2141, check. CDO flight is completed, rudder and aileron trim 3 and 0. Taxi and takeoff briefing is completed, the anti-collision lights are on, the before start checklist is completed. Lo speedboard.
Set parking brakes. Waiting your confirmation for good engine start.
Flap 5. Get full down.
Tow truck disconnected.
Full left.
Bypass pin removed.
Full right. Full up. Full left. Full right. Okay. The beeper. Taxi checklist, generators on, the probabilities on, anti-ice off, isolation valve on auto, engine start switch, continuous, recall, check, outbreaker RTO, engine start levels, the idle the 10, flight controls, check, ground equipment clear. ITO Director, Air Service 221, call for taxi, we have the UK 2000 Shannery.
Over service 381, roger, taxi straight ahead, hold short of Bravo, give way to the Boeing 787-900, passing right to left.
Roger, straight and hold short of Bravo, give the way to the Dreamliner, straight one.
And 5-4-3 speedbird 669. Thank you, see you later.
Speedbird 669, thank you, sir. Your frequency changes at 3. Welcome to London Heathrow, sir. Goodbye, have a good day.
And you,
bye-bye. Service 381 behind the British Airways Dreamliner, taxi left Bravo, left Echo, right Alpha, hold short November 10, report ready.
Roger, follow the British Airways, left on Echo, left on Bravo, left on Echo, right on Alpha, hold short November 10, we report radio service data. Left is clear, right is clear. Okay, the before takeoff checklist. Flop 5, green light. Stabilizer trim 3.40. Check. Before takeoff checklist is completed.
Ready, sir, this 381, you can continue, hold November 1-1, report ready, sir.
Roger, continue to November 1-1, and we are ready since now, service 381.
Ready, sir, this 381, Roger. New information, Foxtrot, sir, new information, now Foxtrot.
Check Foxtrot on board, service 381.
381 Roger, QNH is 1025 by November 1-1. The wind is 170 degrees at 8 knots, runway 9 right, clear for takeoff.
9 right, clear for takeoff, QNH 1025 by November 1-1, 72. Okay. Cronometro. Trust 8 knots.
V1.
Rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. Spooky Nugent and passing 3,500 on service street 1.
Service 1, Roger, thank you. Climb now, flight level 120.
Climb now, 120, service street 1. Flap 1. Flap up. Okay, after takeoff check, please staging leads are on Paxson Auto. Landing gear up and off, flaps up and all that. After takeoff is complete.
Service 381, my service terminates, so you're free to change the crew, continue the climb at your own discretion, and enjoy your rest of your flight, bye-bye.
Thank you very much, sir, and 12.8, service 381, bye-bye, sir.